What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Prosper, back with another reaction video. In this video, bro, I'm about to react to Outkast, AT Aliens. I think I said that shit right, I'm not sure. But, yeah, this is gonna be my first time reacting to Outkast on my channel. I've heard a few of their songs on the radio, but, like, I've never listened to their music, paying attention to the lyrics and whatnot. Just, like, vibe out to it whenever it would come on the radio when I was younger. But, and, like, back then, I never used to listen to the lyrics or, like, get the full message of the song. But, yeah, I'm ready to see what this shit's all about. Shout out to Javis for requesting this shit. And also, I heard, like, they're, like, the biggest duo in hip-hop. Because their album went diamond. Or they had several albums go diamond. I'm not sure. I read that somewhere, though. Like, they're the only duo in hip-hop to go diamond or something along those lines. Which is dope. It's pretty dope accomplishment and whatnot. But yeah, I'm ready to see what this shit's all about. I don't think I've ever heard this song. The only two songs I heard was Miss Jackson and Hey Ya before. But besides those two, I don't think I've listened to any of their other songs. But I'm ready to see what this shit's all about. But before we get into the video, I'm going to need y'all to hit that like button. Hit that subscribe button. Road to 100k subs. Let's get it. Let's go. Post notifications on. And with that being said, let's check this shit out. Y'all ready? Let's get it.
The hieroglyphics tell us the story of two visionaries, outcast, not of this world. They led a band of ragtag followers carrying everything they had, pursued by forces of evil. The symbols show us they reached their destination.
So is this supposed to relate to the alien gods? I'm not sure. I don't know much about it, but like I'm guessing it's the Anunnaki or whatever. So that's what they're relating with the aliens. So like they're the aliens. I think that's what this is all about. Let's go now. Let's see what this shit's all about.
The symbols show us they reached their destination. But what happened inside is a mystery.
I'm pretty sure I heard this shit, bro. It sounds familiar. Pretty sure I heard it.
Old National got the skanks, everybody, you know what I'm saying? Check it. Well, it's the M.I. Cricket letter, ain't no one better. And when I'm on the microphone, you best to wear your sweater, cause I'm cooler than the polar bear's toenails. Oh, hell, there he go again, talking that bend corners like I was a curve. I struck a nerve, and now you about to see the Southern player serve. I heard it's not where you from, but...
I just like how they're flowing, bro, and like how they're rhyming the words. That shit is... It's cold, bro. And now you're about to see the Southern player serve. I heard it's not where you from, but where you pay rent. Then I heard it's not what you make, but how much you spent. You got me bent like elbows, amongst other things, but I'm not worried. Cause when we set up in the party, like I'm out, you serve it. So go get your time box and your sack of nickels. It tickles to see you try to be like Mr. Pickles. Daddy Fat Sacks, B-I-G-B-O-I is that same mother to them knuckles to your eye. And I try to warn you not to test, but you don't listen. Giving a shout out to my Uncle Donnell, locked up in prison.
Ayer, okay, I've heard this shit before. And if you like fish and grits and all the pimps, everybody let me hear you say, oh yeah, girl. Now throw your hands in the air and wave them like you just
this is dope.
And if you like fish and grits and all the pimps, everybody let me hear you say, oh yeah, girl.
My oral illustration be like stimulation to the female gender. Ain't nothing better, let me know when it's to enter. If not, I wait, because the future of the world depends on if or if not the child we raise gonna have that syndrome. I will it know to beat the arms regardless of its skin tone. I will it feel that if in tune it just might get picked on. I will it give a fuck about what others say and get gone. The alienators, cause we different, keep your hand to the sky like sounds of blackness when I practice what I preach.
Hold up, he's killing this shit. Andre 3000, something else. Big Boy was dope too. His verse is cool. I like the way he was rhyming and shit. But, both of them are dope, bro. This shit's crazy. I will feel that if in tune it just might get picked on. I will give a fuck about what others say and get gone. The alienators, cause we different, keep your hand to the sky. You get the idea. Us, cause we different.
Like sounds of blackness when I practice what I preach and don't lie. I be the baker and the maker of the piece of my pie. Now break a breaker, tenfold. Can I get some reply? Now everybody say,
throw your hands in the air and wave them like you just don't care. And if you like fish and grits and all the pimps, everybody let me hear you say, oh yeah, girl. Now throw your hands in the air and wave them like you just don't care. And if you like fish and
This shit's fire, bro.
Everybody let me hear you say, okay. Every day I sit while my school.
Bro, these niggas are having a nightclub shit. Nightclub party or whatever in the pyramid, bro. That shit's creative as fuck.
Every day I sit while my in school, thinking about the second album at the dungeon, shooting pool like ES to the PN, cause we just to the B in the zone, honey, I'm home, but I'm not married, carried a lot of problems around, being frustrated, and now I'm sitting at the end of the month, I just made it like you made the B team, and like your daddy's wife, you're making a call, you heard the H-E-L, and so back the hell up off, softly, as if I play piano in the dark, found a way to channel my anger, not to involve, the world's a stage and everybody got to play their part, God works in mysterious ways, so when he starts the job of speaking through us, we be so sincere with this here, no drugs or alcohol, so I can get the signal clear as day. Put my Glock away, I got a stronger weapon that never runs out of ammunition, so I'm ready for war, okay.
I got a stronger weapon that never runs out of ammunition. I'm guessing he's talking about the mind, you know what I mean? The mind's a powerful weapon. I think that's what he's referring to.
Through us, we be so sincere with this here. No drugs or alcohol, so I can get the signal clear as day. Put my Glock away, I got a stronger weapon that never runs out of ammunition, so I'm ready for war, okay.
Throw your hands in the air.
They killed this shit, bro.
And if they like fish and grits and all the pimp shit, everybody let me hear you say, oh yeah, girl. Now throw your hands in the air and wave them like you just don't care. And if they like fish and grits and all the pimp shit, everybody let me hear you say, oh yeah, girl.
This shit's dope. Shit was fire, bro. Is this shit gonna collapse? That shit was fire, bro. I mess with it. I've heard it before, but here's the thing. When I've heard that shit, I only heard the chorus. Or, like, the chorus was the only part that I remembered hearing. You know what I mean? As far as the verses, I never, like I said, I never paid attention to the lyrics when this shit would come on the radio and whatnot. But, song was dope, bro. I liked it. I liked it a lot. I liked the video. Both of them, they can flow. Like, they can flow. And, like, their rhyme schemes and shit, bro, that shit is so dope. How they enunciate the words and shit. They were spitting some real-ass shit, too, bro. Like, Andre 3000 said a line somewhere along the lines that I liked where he was like, I'm the maker of my pie or some shit, you know what I mean? Instead of, like, asking to get a piece of the pie, you make your own type shit, you know what I mean? Yeah, and also the censorship fucks me up, bro. Whenever they be bleeping the cuss words in these, music videos, bro, like, that should be throwing me off because I'd be paying attention to the bleep instead of, like, the actual lyrics or whatever. But, this shit was dope, bro. I'm definitely gonna be playing that shit, a lot, bro. That shit's gonna be on repeat for a minute. But yeah, if y'all like, request more Outkast as well. Request some, like, more of their shit that not that many people know about or whatever. Or, like, that aren't radio hits. You know what I mean? So I could, like, hear a song that I'm not familiar with. But, that shit was dope. I fucked with that. Shout out Javis. But, I'm ready to see what this shit's all about. If y'all enjoyed the reaction video, my nigga, be sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe, turn post notifications on, share the video, do all that fun stuff. And with that being said, I'm going to see y'all on the next one. I'm out. Peace.